You got the coach tire. That's impressive. It's working. Hey, listen, you lost a lot of weight here in a week, 2 weeks?
Probably lost like 20.
20.
Oh. How much weight did Adrien lose since he started this camp?
I don't know exactly, but I say about
40, give or take.
And he did it the right way. He didn't try to drain himself in 2 days. And
we started off with 1 mile runs and 10 minutes on the mitts. Worked our way up to 2 hour workouts. 6, 7, 8 miles.
You want to go down to 135, 140? What's the goal?
Indoor, 35, 40.
We go fight first, champ.
I was just saying, I'm about to say Adrien.
Nah,
I'm gonna stay a fat boy. I'm gonna leave that to them.
But it's great.
I bet nobody in the streets better not try me though.
Well, they know that already. Hey, if you could fight any celebrity on the undercard of Adrien Broner, who would it be for an exhibition? You know a lot of them.
I want to tune up. I want to fight the basketball player.
Nate Robinson?
You know, Nate.
Yeah, I need Nate to be my tune-up.
Do you think you... I don't know. He has experience. He's...
I'll fuck Nate up. He gonna run us off.
You think you could do the same thing that
I'm gonna do it fast.
Jake Paul did?
I'm gonna do it fast.
What about Jake Paul, Ben Askren? What do you think?
Huh?
Ben Askren, the MMA guy?
I think he gonna knock him out.
3 seconds, 5 seconds?
He gonna knock the MMA guy out.
I agree. Jake, I went to see him yesterday. He's training hard. He's serious.
Yeah, he's serious. And here around all boxers, they better quit playing with
Jay Leon and BJ Flores.
Yeah. And he from Ohio.
Yeah, he is. You're right. Jake Paul and his brother.
He from Cleveland.
He's self-made. He built himself up, and he's very successful. He works very hard. Like, he's taking boxing seriously. He's training 2 and 3 times a day.
So is he like boxing or he?
He's right now focusing just on boxing.
So is he a professional boxer?
Yes. He's 2-0. With 2 knockouts as a professional.
Okay.
But he's not doing MMA. He grew up doing wrestling, and he told me when he was on the wrestling team, he started from behind and he worked his way up. So he knows about hard work. There's nobody that's successful.
Nah, he ain't bullshit.
Did you see him and Floyd go back and forth? Floyd called him out and he did a rhyme about Floyd. He was reading from a book.
Yeah.
That was clever.
You know that Jake called out Floyd?
Or at least my love.
Floyd called out, no, Floyd was supposed to fight Logan and then he called out Jake. And Jake.
Oh, Floyd called out Jake?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
It would sell.
Who bigger?
Logan's older.
I'm saying who, what, like, what
they're both fight? 200 pounds.
Oh.
They're like cruiserweights.
But he fought Nate at what, like
190, 185, 190. I mean, he was 185 at the weight, I think, but the next day he was like two, you know.
Yeah, that's how you know he a boxer. He really rehydrated and.
Yeah.
Nate probably came here at 185 and woke up 185.
Yeah, but you can't start boxing in 3 months and think there's so much in this sport. You could do it for years and you still don't. And these are professionals. Hey,
and you can tell you
super talented. Introduce yourself really quick.
My name is Jonathan Gio Donald. Follow me on Instagram, Gio_boxer.
You know, he looks just like an NBA player. CP3.
Yeah,
you ever seen? What's his name, CP3?
Yeah, he reminded me of Shakur.
Shakur?
He like Shakur.
I say Chris Paul. Everybody says that?
Everybody says Shakur.
He like Shakur to me.
But he's very talented.
And he got skills.
You have a lot of skills.
I'm a professional with 2-0 with 2 knockouts in the first round.
And you're 17 years old. Where are you from?
Orlando, Florida.